In class today, we're going to be talking about three parts of the brain called the amygdala, hippocampus, and prefrontal cortex. The prefrontal cortex is the part of the brain located in the front of the frontal lobe. It is implicated in a variety of complex behaviors, including planning and variety of complex. The amygdala is an integration center for emotions, emotional behavior, and motivation. If the brain is turned upside down, end of the structure continues with the hippocampus. If you feel where the mucus, you will explode and the amygdala will switch and surrender of the hippocampus. The hippocampus is a small organ located within the brain of the temporal lobe and the limbic system. The region of the regulates emotion. The hippocampus is associated with many with memory in particular long-term memory. The organ also plays an important role in spiral navigation.
Oh!